This democracy is that people are not ensured their rights by the democratic governments, and the transparency is at stake. The lack of transparency wasn't visible 20 or 30 years ago, which reflects the democracy only got confined between the power and the money. The participation of the youth is condemned by the policymakers now. That is. But I still believe in the quote of the great President Abraham Lincoln: democracy is the government of the people, by the people, and for the people.